What's going on, guys? Back with another video. I excuse me, finally beat Resident Evil 4. It ended up being the remake, but I never played the original game, so I figured that this is the best that I was gonna get. And I gotta be honest, Sadler was a bit underwhelming. He wasn't that hard. Like, I was genuinely surprised. Like, fantastic game, great boss fights, you know, fantastic sequence up to the last boss. They did a really good job with Sadler's design and everything, but I feel like from the original game, you know, watching people play it, watching my cousin play it, you know, I feel like Sadler was a bit harder back then, which, whatever, still a great boss fight, but a little underwhelming in my own opinion. One thing that I did want to address really quick is that I was having mad frame rate issues. I do not know why. It didn't happen until, of course, the last part of my playthrough. But I was having mad frame rate issues, so I apologize. It doesn't last long when it happens, so please power through it. Please. If you like the video, drop a like. Subscribe if you're new. I'm hopefully going to be bringing more content. I don't know what. I'm going to try and do some reaction videos, stuff like that. But enjoy me beating Resident Evil 4. Peace.
You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
No.
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go.
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
Makes me happy when they bombed. Just saying. Alright, so that's because I'm not entirely sure I know if I'm okay. You kind of just like pulled a parasite out of my body and, you know, I didn't consent to it or anything. Just kind of oh, shit. Okay. Oh, there was resources back here. Hold up.
That woman who helped us.
Alright, so I need to go right.
You think she's alright?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
He's busting Ada's balls. Well enough. There's a treasure up at the altar. This whole bitch fell apart. God damn it! Okay, wait. That means there might be another one. Hold up. Okay, there's something up there. Oh, bruh. You gonna die to one bullet? You are. One bullet and a stab. That works. Alright, I got the treasure. There's something back here. Weird. 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 I'm just here to kill Sadler, guys. That's the goal in this fiasco. Is to not let Lord Sadler get away with what he's done. Grimy bastard. Need to kill three more, okay. Makes a little bit more sense. Where did you come from? Bad. Bad weird bug thing. Oh, it's literally sitting right here.
That's a lot of gold.
Leon, look! Is that...
Is what? Oh, fuck, it's Ada. How? How did she get captured? Can I just, like, shoot it down from here? That would be dope. But he's got it, right?
Stay here.
I don't think that's smart, homeboy. Alright.
Ada!
Ow. Leon, you knew they were behind him. Just pull out your shotgun. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Hey, she awake. Chad, I don't know what's going on. Okay, so we clearly need to shoot the eyes. That's clearly the goal here. Fuck. Oh no! Oh, not a good start. Not a good start, guys. Not a good start. Oh my god. Oh, this is not a good start at all. Fuck off, Sadler. Fuck off. Oh my god! I don't like when you get close. Can you go the other direction, please? You son of a bitch. Get out of here. Yeah, as I was saying, I don't like how close he is. Oh my lord. Craft. You. Use. Craft. Fuck it. Did he just... eat me? Fuck off, Sadler. Son of a bitch. What cracks me up is Ashley's just at the top up there, just witnessing all of this. Just like, no questions. No, oh my god, Leon! Just up there witnessing it. Dude. Come on. Stab him in the eyeball. Stab him in the eyeball again. Whoa. Get off me. You scaly fuck. No! Not good. Not good. Run. And don't get hit by that shit. Fuck. Wait, did I kill him? Is that the end of Lord Sadler? I think I did it. I think this is. Oh, never mind. I lied.
Finally, the look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Jesus Christ. Oh, nope, I missed it. Oops. She just gives me a rocket launcher. Let's go. Get up there, Leon.
I'll give you a holy body.
Nothing personal, Leon. Louise and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it.
Is that the Amber?
here. You coming?
I kind of gotta go get Ashley.
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Time to run! Oh my god. We have 2 minutes. Why do I feel like there's gonna be bad guys?
We're not out of here yet.
Oh, run, Ashley. Wait, so did I not need to shoot that guy? That's a big fat oops. I just wasted a magnum shot for no reason. It's alright. Let's go. We're almost out. Let's go. This is so this is really cool. I love that you have to like escape the island because you know, now that Sadler's dead, it's like this whole big thing. Oh, fuck! Oh! Oh, that totally screwed me up. I gotta concentrate. I can't be talking. It's alright, actually. We're almost out. We have 50 more seconds before this bitch explodes. So, we're gonna make it out in probably like 43. Oh my god, duck! This is such a cool ending to the game. Let's go! We made it out. But that's so much loot to pick up.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
guard with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested?
You don't need me. You proved you can handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety.
I know it's tanking my computer a little bit, I'm sorry.
Let's go home.
He's like, I don't want to answer. I can't lie, that was probably my favorite out of all the ones that I've played. I've played 2, 3, 7, and 8. At least recently, and that was definitely my favorite. Especially because that was my first time ever playing this one. Is that?
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Is she Leon's partner in 5? I feel like she's Leon's partner in 5.
Good work.
I got B. Not bad. Nice.